for Kansas City, and he always wants to make it happen for us. So if you appreciate that, one more time for Congressman Cleaver.
I get some of it.
Now y'all ready for this music we got tonight in the fireworks? Yeah. Y'all seem like y'all ready to party with me. Yeah. So first up, I heard a yeah out there. Blair Bryant Band is about to put it down. Now Blair, he's a fellow UMKC alum. We always like to celebrate our local talent who are doing it big, making a major landscape in music. Talented has mastered, what, is it over 14 instruments, brother? You done lost count. So let's give it up, make some noise, and get ready to enjoy the Blair Bryant Band straight up here on the Vine.
Everybody, how y'all doing?
is back on you guys. How many guys are Urban & Fire fans? All right. Y'all gonna like this one.
Yeah, Lenny, this is Drew. Lenny, I don't know if you know Gerald. He's one of my, the guy that plays sax and stuff around here. One of the real talented saxophone players around town and stuff like that. How you doing, man? Good to see you again. You know, I catch you each time you come in town or whatever.
Yeah, it's been a minute.
So this is your family right here?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. You got us on video, man.
Yeah, I'm videoing it right now.
We some loose ends, man. We don't know. All I know is, hey, man, I don't know nothing about no video, but I know how to take a selfie, you know? That's all I know.
I'm working out every day.
Girl, you need to check this, man. Take a picture, cause my arms are too short, man. About to die. All right.
One, two, three. Now one more. One, two, three.
Okay. All right. And now I read that there whispering.
Don't you have a band with you, man? What's up, man?
It went for the track. Yeah, but I guess that's what they, you know.
Yeah,
when it came to me, that's where it was. Yeah. Right? You know how it is, cool, the agents bring it to you. And they said,
so you doing any music?
Yeah.
New music, anything?
I don't think I'm doing anything new tonight, I don't think.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. I might, though.
It's great seeing you again, man.
Yeah,
you
know, good seeing you.
Yeah, you know, I don't make it out to Oakland very often, man.
No, you was out there not too long ago, though, right? Will you come out there for something or what?
Just briefly, yeah.
Uh-huh. What is that?
Yeah. I think I read something that you was in town and you was doing something.
Are you a baseball fan?
Yeah.
So
everything else going all right?
Everything's good. God is good. My health and strength is good.
That's good, man. You're looking good.
Family's good. Wife didn't put me out. Yeah.
All right. Harry was. He wanted to meet you, too. I mean, I don't know where he's out there.
Oh, Harry out there?
Williams, yeah.
Yeah, Harry Williams,
yeah. So he was out there somewhere.
Okay. I'm going to get Harry to come up and sing with us.
He's out there. Yeah. He's chilling and stuff. He's, you know, he's not as mobile as he used to be.
Yeah, I know. I put this show somewhere. I think we did a show with 9 years.
But anyway, I just want to make sure and catch us in the moment. You know, again.
Nate, where'd you get that at?
A GoPro.
Okay.
One of my boys gave me this one.
Yeah.
I had another one that went out on me.
Had to read it.
Yeah,
huh?
See how you do.
Oh, yeah. That's cool. Yeah. I think my grandson had one of them GoPro things.
Cool, man. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and head on back, I guess. And I'll sit there and watch you.
Okay, cool. It's good to see you.
You too,
I got
man.
Your number, so we'll stay in touch. If you got something for me you think I can do, let me know, okay?
I'll put that in mind.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay, Craig.
All right, you take care,
good
man.
Good to see you, though.
Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well, man.
Uh-huh. All right.
So we're gonna do one more song. We're gonna bring the call back to the stage, and then we have you guys here. So it's been real, y'all. It's been great. Appreciate you guys. Guys, been great, and happy 4th, everybody.
Thank you all so much for this opportunity. Again, I go by the name Nicole Shantae. If y'all wanna stand up on your feet and sing along with us to this one, I'm sure you know this one as well. Thank you.
$2. I'm not gonna lose. to the fall, baby. Yes. Yeah. Now, you know you're pregnant, right? Oh, yeah, I'm coming back in 9 months. They're gonna say, Daddy's home. Daddy's home. What's next? Okay, we're gonna go back to 1973. I was in this band. We had some guys that everybody always talk about how well they wrote music and how well they played their music. But these guys were also in the medical field. And they was doing some clinical trials way back in 1973. And just last year, they said that that medicine that they was experimenting with now, then back then, is now legal. If y'all know what I'm talking about. If y'all know what I'm talking about. So one night about 3 o'clock in the morning, they called me and said, Lenny, we know you got a little sick. We want you to come over here and get some of this medicine. And we want you to hear this brand new song that we wrote. So here we go. Here we go, y'all. Ain't nothing I can say, nothing I can do. Y'all remember that? I feel so bad, yeah. I feel so blue. I got to make it right for everyone concerned. Even if it's me, if it means it's me, what's getting hurt? Cause I could never be you and happy. Sing and Harry sing, and we ain't never sang it together. We ain't never. I'm gonna see if this will make it work if I come out there. I got you. I ain't gonna fall. Yeah. Let's see. Let me see if I can come out there with her. How you doing?
Yes, sir.
Hey, Harry, what's going on? Hey, Harry, we in some Bloodstone, y'all. Yes, come on. Yes. Come on, Joe, play that song. Turn it up. No, Joe. No. The next song after that. I think that's the next song. Still a young man. Now, Harry, don't you all sing me today, now. Oh, man, Harry Williams. Lenny Williams. Harry Williams. Yes, and William boys. Here we go.
You're still young. I was accused of being too young, but I'm not so young. I could make you happy. I'm not a bad man. Still a young man.
Wasted my time, not when it's you, girl. You city.
sir. Yes, sir. Now, if y'all give Harry Williams a hand, yes. How long we been knowing each other, Harry? About good 45, 50 years?
Boy, don't you know?
Oh, yes, a long time. I ain't gonna tell nobody what you did the last time you was in Oakland, when I had to come get you down to the police station and bring the pastor down there. Oh, don't tell nobody about that? Okay, all right. Okay. I'm going back up there, y'all. Okay, here we go. Y'all give Harry a hand.
That was a moment.
Y'all out here on the dance floor. Come on, y'all. Everybody on the floor.
Yeah. Oh, somebody lost their ID up here. It's Marissa Riley. Daniel.
Marissa Riley, get her goddamn ID.
Yep, man. Daniel, Riley, Marissa. Yeah. Yeah, I got it. It's up here. If you need it, yeah. Okay, all right. Okay. Okay. When they called me and asked me that I want to come to Kansas City, of course, my first instinct was to say, yes, I want to come to Kansas City. Then I had to call them back and tell them, no, I can't come to Kansas City. And you know why? Because the last time I was here, I almost got beat up. Oh, yeah, they wanted to beat me up. They helped caught me in a corner at a club. Wanted to beat me up behind one of these beautiful, beautiful, beautiful women. Yes, yes, yes. But I talked myself out of it. And then I wrote a song about it. Can I sing my song? Can I sing my song? Come on, put it, Joe. Walked in the club, real short skirt, low cut blouse, perfume smelling real loud, red lipstick, long fingernails. She got on the dance floor, started shaking her tail. We started to dance, she invited me to her place. Soon as we got there, she started kissing my face. I'm just a man, I couldn't resist. I never thought it would turn out like this. Oh, I didn't know it was your mama, but she looked so young. She kept on showing me that ring in her tongue. Oh, I'm sorry, didn't know it was your mama. Hey, I'm sorry, didn't know it was your mama. Look at him, y'all. She was dancing like the girls in the video, bending all over, touching her toes. She was doing the tuxedo. I hate to tell you, your mama was working that pole. She was shaking to the left, she was shaking to the right. Your mama shook that big thing of hers all night. I'm just a man, I couldn't resist. I never thought it would turn out like this. Oh, I didn't know it was your mama. She looked so young. She kept on showing me that ring in her tongue. Come on, y'all. I'm sorry, didn't know it was your mama. Hey, I'm sorry, didn't know it was your mama. Didn't know it was your mama. Yeah, I'm sorry. Didn't know it was your mama. Look at me, y'all. Your mama's sexy, sexy as can be. Yes, I did your mama, but she also did me. Now, I don't mean no disrespect, but look at this nigga your mama put on my neck. Hey, I'm sorry. It was dark in that place. She kept kissing my face. So long I could not see. Please don't be mad at me. Her kisses made me weak. Your mama's such a freak. I tried to resist. Didn't know it would turn out like this. Come on, y'all. I'm sorry. Didn't know it was your mama. Let me hear y'all sing it, y'all. All the way in the back, let me hear you say it. Didn't know it was your mama. Yeah, I'm sorry. Didn't know it was your mama. I want all the sexy mamas, put your hand in the air. All the sexy mamas all over the place. Put your hand in the air. I don't care if you're a size 4, size 44. If you're a mama, you sexy. I want you to shake your money maker. Come on now. And just shake with the good Lord did. I'm
about me, y'all. That's on my latest CD, yeah. And you thought your daddy married your mama because she make them good old biscuits and gravy, yeah. And she a little Sunday school teacher. No, mama has something else going on. Yeah. What we got over there, Joe? Okay. You know, today, when we flew in, I flew in from San Francisco. And when we landed, I realized something. Soon as we landed, and the pilot said that you could turn your phone on, my phone started ringing. And it was my cousin calling me from jail, telling me he's back in jail again, saying he want me to put some money on his books. Come on, y'all, he want to put money on his what? On his books, yeah. So I told the limo driver, I said, you got to take me over there because it's like one of my favorite cousins, right? I got some cousins here. Yeah, right, Greg, Craig, and them, but they're my cousins, but this is one of my favorite cousins too. They know who I'm talking about. And, but every time when we were kids, we had a paper route. Whenever I wanted a new song, a new record came out, he'd give me some money so I could buy that new record. So I had to go buy that and put some money on his books. But the first time he ever gave me some money for a song that boy in Chicago was making records. Prettier than okay. Oh, y'all have to turn that off because y'all make me sing in the wrong key. Oh, yeah, okay, yeah. Here we go. Prettier than all the world. And I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of being loved by you. You know that song?
Yeah.
Sweeter than the taste of a cherry, so sweet, yeah. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of being loved by you. Curtis Mayfield, y'all give him a hand, yeah.
All right.
And then them boys from Detroit started making records.
Uh-oh.
I did you wrong, my heart went out to play. But in the game, I lost you. What a price to pay. I'm crying. Y'all can help me out.
Yeah.
Hey.
Ooh.
I look at my friend, I say, you, I said, y'all the miracles, and I'm smoking. They said, well, Lenny, we need another song. I said, I know you want to leave me, but I
refuse to let you go.
And if I have to
plead for your sympathy,
I don't,
cause you mean that much to me.
I ain't too proud of
you, sweet darling.
Please don't
leave me, girl, don't you go.
Oh, y'all didn't want to stop, right? Yeah, like that girl last night talking about, Lenny, don't stop. I told the girl, I'm 74 and a half years old. I said, I'm half the man I used to be. I looked at my watch, I told her, you got 21 minutes, baby. I started like I was too far. How do you want it? And then I got lazy like Rihanna. All I do is work. Yeah. But you know, those guys inspired me to write songs. And I wrote a song back in 1974, came out in 78, 79. Steve Harvey said it was one of the greatest love songs ever written. Can I sing it for y'all?
You know.
you. Come on, y'all. Went off. And finally I went to bed, but I found myself waking up a few hours later. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And we're going to get this situated. We can do it again. Got a couple announcements. Don't forget to come down to 18 to 5 every first Friday, 4 to 9 for first Friday. How many of y'all been down for first Friday on the Vine? All right, let's come represent, come down here and have a good time every first Friday, including this Friday as well. Got a special shout out to Alice Renton, who's turning 93 tomorrow. So it's just a blessing that she's had to do that. So let's give her some love. All right, now I'm going to call a very special man. We love him. It is the mayor of 18 to Vine, Mayor Ronnie, coming up with a very special guest, community activist Lenny Gibson. Come on, Mayor. Make some noise for the mayor of 18 to Vine.
Kansas City, come on, y'all. Boy, you looking good. You deserve it because ain't nobody in the world as great as Kansas City. Come on, y'all, give yourself a great big old round of applause. Come on, holla now. Don't get nervous. Yeah. You know, I want to say to all of y'all, and to Mayor, to the one and only Congressman Cleaver, please join with me and give him another great big round of applause for making all of this happen. Simply beautiful. And Harry Williams, please give him another great big round of applause. My man. Yeah, don't forget about this here Kansas City. 18th and Vine belongs to you. Don't you ever forget it. So come down and check out the things. Check out the Negro League Baseball. Check out the American Jazz Museum right here. Come in down and support it. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to bring to the stage a historian all over the country, especially here in Kansas City, the one and only, the one and only, please join with me and give him a great big round of applause. The one and only Mr. Sonny Gibson. Come on, Sonny. We finna set this sucker on fire. Talk to me, y'all. Come on, Sonny. Just take your time. And while I'm here, you see this young lady here? She is simply amazing. Please, please give her a round of applause for all of the hard work she did. Yes. Here it comes, just take your time. You know what, we've been to do some stuff here. We've been to set 18th. We got one of the largest firework displays going to happen. So just hang in there, don't get nervous. It's gonna be all right. Once again, my man, the one and only Mr. Sonny Gibson. Take your time, Mr. Gibson. Take your time. This is a historian. This is the one that knows everything about Kansas City. Yeah, he got about 4 books out. So check him out. This young man, he's a young man, bless his heart. Yeah, we're getting ready to blow it up. Are you ready, Kansas City? Now come to me. Are you ready? Sonny, are you ready? I'm ready. Talk to me.
Okay, so Mayor Ronnie, Brother Sonny, y'all getting ready to set it off. We are going to count down from 10 to 1, and then let's just look up at the beautiful sky, 18 to 5. Y'all ready? Okay, count with me.